destroy my condos. What do you have to say for yourself? My fucking condos. My fucking condos. Just finally gotten everyone settled in, too. How's traffic? It kind of fluctuates. Up in the most inconvenient of locations. Now, got to two. Kaboom, kaboom, kaboom. Thought that was the end. That was the 12 magnitude earthquake and this game would be over. Fuck balls. Thank Phil. That was almost horrible. But it's looming. The day's approaching. I'm gonna have to demonstrate the earthquake. Back when I was afraid I wouldn't get any taxes out of this day. But look at this. Like probably some over $10,000 a month. That's good. That's real racking in the dough. Raking in the dough. Actually, not racking. Although that would be pretty sexy. Sorry. Alright. I've got enough money to last me a lifetime, so let's do this. Hey, they're almost done over here. I should have waited until they were completely done. Oh well. The forest is a thing of the past. Start getting the roads down. You might need another section of industry somewhere around here. Just to drive in more people. Almost got all the streets in, so then we can put in the avenues. I don't know how we're looking here. Unbelievable. Jimmy Snooker lurking out my window. Fuck this. Fuck you. Why? I want you. Son of a bitch. Nothing's gonna change anyway for that one, so just keep it sane. Sane in the membrane instead of insane in the membrane. So I don't know. Not even worth trying. Just put it on down. Just keep on putting it down. Look at that. Goodness. Perfection. Perfection and uniformity. So I'll put down some more cups and stuff. And other related necessities. Probably more hospitals. Maybe another coal pack, hot plant. This entire section is going to be industry. And the police station. Jail. That can be, the jail can be in the middle of the pollution. Cause fuck them. Thank you. that double suspension bridge. Damn, son. Sorry. Come on, just because we're gonna need that much. I'll put another one down. Control fountains.